Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to reduce noise in Snapseed. If you're new to Snapseed and you don't know how to reduce noise from your photos in Snapseed, I'm going to show you an easy hack to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open the Snapseed app on your phone. Now click on the plus icon to add the photo that you want to edit. Now, as you can see, the picture has grains. To sort it out, simply click on Tools at the bottom menu. Now select the Details option here. Now what you can do is decrease the structure to make the photo smoother and grain-free. And similarly, you can increase the sharpening, but be sure to increase it accordingly, because if we increase the sharpening more, the grains will be visible. Increase the sharpening accordingly. And once you're happy with your photo, click here to save changes. And just like that, we have reduced noise from our photo in Snapseed. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.